From Tampa, we had some early morning clouds. There's some blue sky out there right now, but I do expect some more over the next couple of hours by 9 and 10 o'clock, and we'll work our way to 89 degrees with an 80% coverage of scattered thunderstorms, but the rain coverage going down by the weekend, and we'll talk more about that with your 70 forecast next. Take a look at your weather, baby. Johnny Jackson out of Oviedo in Seminole County. Johnny, a handsome young man.
You
love the hat. Beautiful eyes, too. Good-looking baby, handsome young guy that you can have featured just like he is by going to myfoxorlando.com. Clicking on mornings, upload the pictures and the information as we show weather babies now every day at 45 after the hour.